This class, as you know, the formula to find simple interest is principal into rate into time divided by 100. So now, to find simple interest, just put the value, given values, that is principal is rupees 1200, multiply rate is 12 and time is 3 years divided by 100. Now, these two zeros cut with two zeros, and when you multiply 12 into 12 into 3, 12 into 12, it will come 144. And when you multiply it by 3, 3 4 is 12, 3 4 is 12 plus 1 13, and this it will come rupees 432. So this one is a simple interest. So now to find amount, the formula of amount is, write down, now amount is equal to principal plus simple interest. So the value of principal is 1200, so write down rupees 1200 here, plus simple interest. The value of simple interest is rupees 432. Now add it, what will you get? You will get 1632. So that is the amount and that is the answer of your given question. So that is the answer. And second part is absolutely same with it.